Well, it's 1:30 in the morning. We got maybe 2.5 hours of sleep.
It's about 9:30. We're up at our gonna be high point of the day, about right at 12,000 feet, sitting on our nice little bivy ledge, hanging feet, waiting for the snow to soften up a little bit more. Have anything to say about it, Dave?
It was a lot of hard work, humongous slog.
So we didn't make it to the top. It's really crappy out. We're tired, so we're just drinking recently and then celebrate our Memorial Day weekend.
Well, right now we're sitting at base camp. We're gonna need to wand out our roots to get to the Fuhrer Finger to cross the glacier here. This is really the best time to do it because, as you can see, we can't see anything.